Lesson 224. God is my Father, and He loves His Son. My true identity is so secure, so lofty, sinless, glorious and great, wholly beneficent and free from guilt, that heaven looks to it to give it light. It lights the world as well. It is the gift my Father gave me, and the one as well I give the world. There is no gift but this that can be either given or received. This is reality, and only this. This is illusion's end. It is the truth. My name, O Father, still is known to you. I have forgotten it and do not know where I am going, who I am, or what it is I do. Remind me, Father, now, for I am weary of the world I see. Reveal what you would have me see instead.